Dustfinger played with fire, happy like a child illuminating stars and skies. My fingers run through his blonde hair, but can I change the fact he's there? And he helplessly runs after his lost world. Nothing empty as his gaze when the writer at last held it and unfurled. And Dustfinger
loud, and he's so sick of the sounds. Wherever he goes, there's no one around. Always different, alone in the crowd. So I just stood and watched him. And spun and turned, and I wish I could offer the world to him. I said, hey, can I come with you? From behind some pages